Hey, it's the girls' bake shop. And a couple of Hondas leaving the starting line, the little red one making some big noise and out ahead on the white one. And it's going to be 13.97 at 96 mile an hour to a 16 flat at 88 mile an hour. All right, up next is the cookie car. That's what it says on the car. Okay, I couldn't read the whole thing because it was like really long. But they got cookies. Stephanie, oh no, Stephanie nipped him with a better reaction time, a slower ET, but she left the line ahead of him, and a 1488 beats a 1479. How about that? Hey, the Cookie Monster's back. This is Brett Nicoletti, finally got a name on that cookie car, Garden Grove.